Hello,
and welcome back to God of War
Ragnarok.
I'm kind of torn on whether to continue story or continue side missions. But once we're in, I'll take a look at my stats and see. Because I've got a little better understanding of how the stats are now, too. I just gotta wait on this game to load. Thank you. It took a whole minute. Alright, let's look at this. We're at level 6. I can afford these. In case I ever want to use them. Oh, that does a heck ton of damage. But this does stun, runic, and damage. I don't know. Let's upgrade them all. As of right now it stands, that would be the better one to go for. This doesn't do anything. Okay. Hellstone. I don't know on that. Ooh, we're very close to upgrading some of these. Silver. Okay, so these upgrade the tier. Well, what's with this lag, though? Okay, he's just gonna do whatever. Alright, so we're here at a mystical island. Not mystical island. Somewhere. You know, I don't really remember what was going on last time.
Watch out! Dragon!
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
That's why he said this seems familiar in that fight.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Of course. Dragon's gonna come back. Do we go that way? Or this way? Obviously, I haven't been this way. Well, not a good start. Alright, let's try that again now that I know what's coming. Yeah. I did throw it. Not a good time to not have that on me. I need a quicker way to get the axe out. Abandon this way altogether and come back in a stronger state. That one seems more preferable. Oh, really?
Coming!
Come here! What's left of him? On his luck. Ooh, no. I don't like that one. I like that one. Based on defense. I think I'll just use this one. Ever need a way of checking your health? Take out the shield. Oh, this is gonna be a fight. Or something. Or not!
If he was patronizing, or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Both? Nice. I'm guessing not up that way. That's where we came in. So it makes sense to go this way of some sort. Wow! So it appears I'm gonna be focusing on
another one of those mysterious crystals.
Side quests this episode. Not a single bit of story will be done until every side quest is done. How about that? Is that okay? At this point, I'm just recording this for myself, really. I don't know. You know, I just ramble. I'm rambling. Is there a point of this way? Not the drop down or anything? Okay. What to do then? What to do? Or was this just a area to kill the dragon in? That one, that bit makes more sense. I will say it's a bit. Hold on. What is this one again? I like this one more, though. Why was I using this? I like this one more. Definitely a lot better. Guess we go back this way. Really? What was that, man? Really proven that I need to come back, even though I just upgraded this and that and the other. Oh. Now you saw me throw it. No, come on! No! He waited! He waited until I changed weapons! No. You can sit right there and rot for all I care. I ain't coming back. For a while. Screw that. Guess I can continue this way now. Wonder what's the way forward then? This isn't forward progress. I don't know what is. Do I go this way? Can you shoot off that flare again? Is the real question. Wrong button. Yeah. There we go. What's the point of coming down here? I wonder. Other than be annoyed. Oh, well, that's something. What is that? Oh, is that not an area I could put my feet on? Really? What's stopping me?
I do not wish to touch this grass with my feet.
Well, that's kind of annoying. Where there's paths you can't go.
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drow, now dragon. This place has really seen better days.
Go down there. Oh, what a great one that was. Really? Yes! Knocked him down anyway. He tried to be a nuisance. Really?
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
I wouldn't be surprised if it's that dragon that we just killed.
Mimir, do you understand these poems?
Well, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
Don't tell me that's the only reason to go this way. Okay.
Big footprint.
Smartest man alive.
Well, you try making conversation with you sometime.
He's got a point.
Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell, you're serious.
Ah, another gateway. There's no way it's being powered up.
Volga! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out!
Eh.
Right side, incoming!
Oh!
Walker!
Gonna have to find a way to get over there. It's gonna be a trap, isn't it? Or not.
Dead end. Where to now?
Right, dead end. Oh. Didn't even realize there was a dead end. No! No! Damn it! Why? This game gotta be so difficult. On normal difficulty. It took me all this back? What stupid...
Watch out!
I'm guessing this chest is not open, right? What? Well, if it's gonna keep all that progress, why is it gonna take me away from there? Damn.
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Unacceptable. that joke? Unacceptable. I go through a death that shouldn't have happened. Only for a pun. In there, though, I don't know. I guess the side mission of saving whatever his name is.
It makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Say the.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
It's gonna blow!
I am now.
Who are those Sailor doing? Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
I made us a way in.
Another Dreki.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
What? We're just constantly... Okay.
That's not concealing its friends, brother.
Well, I know a way to overcome it. There we go.
Think using the crank wheel will help?
How am I supposed to get to that? I know what I'm supposed to do now.
Alchemy.
Just out of reach. Really? So it'd have to be there. Oh well, it doesn't matter.
Wait, I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this... Lewd me. I had my side me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three parts I could see. All three. Please. Help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
Okay.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
How to get to that one now? There's a neat one there. Need one to touch that one. Alright. Too far. Oh, really? What happened? Alchemy.
How come?
What? How?
Across now.
All right.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Cool. I'm making this episode 2 hours long.
Feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
What? There's gonna be a fight now?
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Oh. No! Damn it. This is why I'm making this episode 2 hours long, because I keep dying too many times. I gotta go back to Midgard at some point, too. There's a few things I've skipped through there. Thirty-one will be us going through the story once again. I don't care what it means. Didn't realize there was going to be two of them.
Ready yourselves.
I got you. Bloody
luck. Another one.
Ah!
No! What do you mean? What do you mean? I'm not using my shield? I guess my shield button doesn't work then. Because I'm pretty sure I'm using the shield. When I need to. I should be allowed to dodge too. But hey, if they don't want you to dodge, I should remove it from my buttons. No! Come on! I'm gonna spend the next hour doing this boss. I didn't even use my axe. That's the thing. I was solely using the blades and the spear. I think what I need to do is attack both at the same time. Use the axe on one.
Ready yourselves.
I got you. Bloody luck. Another one.
Okay. I didn't even press the button. I'm dead. mega hits, man. You know, I wasn't even supposed to be doing this fight in the first place. I was trying to save some crazy person that jumped on a dragon. And then that suddenly somehow turned into three different side quests of its own. I'm getting something done this episode, at least. I'm not happy with how it's been so far. Of course, I dodged into it. That's fair. Go, you freak. No!
Come on, Creator, off your back.
What do I do? Tell me what I could have done different. Live. Aren't you funny? There we go. Now we're in. 3 hours later. Did he hit me even though I dodged? What are you doing here?
Out there!
That's not even fair. I was trapped against the wall. There is no winning. There is none. I either get hit or don't participate in the fight. That's the only way those things are going. There is no killing them anymore.
Healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the wind. The water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless, both of you.
Whatever. At this point, it's... I can barely even get any satisfaction from that. So what? Do I just upgrade this now? It's...
Dragons perched on that structure. Should we find a way up?
Perhaps now we can finish the Oh, really? Damn!
Watch out!
Damn! Can you, like, back off? I mean, last one. There's not another one, is there? That better have been the last one. Okay. What are we supposed to do about that? Really? It's one of those.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
There's no way. Nah, I'm good. In fact, screw the rest of this. I'm going to Midgard. Wait, no, no, no. Of course. Oh. You know what? Crucible. Oh, that's where I am, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know my way around, so. And recalling the axe. Wait. Oh. That was a bit of a cool one, actually.
Hey, Hatsa. Remember, I need that ore.
Thanks
for grabbing that for us.
Okay. Sure. Oh, petrified bone. Nothing. He is fine. Upgradable.
Let me get my forging hammer.
Ooh, wow.
A good fit.
Relics. I don't know about that one.
I hope he doesn't outgrow these. And a little one.
So I can upgrade.
Oh, I can use this. Let me get my forging hammer.
Oh. That could be really nice.
Want to talk for a spell?
You have seen Sindri.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Linda. I know you and Brock.
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
He will not.
Damn right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged.
Going to explode, he says. I swear I destroyed that one. What the?
What do you want, spirit?
I was... the scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these... red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
My message. Have you found it?
Yeah.
keep thinking about what you both said. After what happened to Brock, that there are some things we just can't control. I know you were trying to comfort me, but how do we tell ourselves our fate is ours to make? And then when the worst happens, we say there's nothing we could have done. Some people believe life's easier once you accept your fate. Maybe I finally see their point.
My brooch. I need the other half.
Yet another mystery crystal.
Arrows then strike. You know how this goes, brother.
Go!
This is it, then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they?
Go!
Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Y'all still looking for the orb?
This will be of use.
Repent! It's not all!
I believe Baldur's dragon is still here. It looks like it landed only yesterday.
Aye, the cold preserved it. You've come quite a way since then, lad.
Thanks. got these springs!
Apparently, phone call in here. Anyway, I wasn't expecting a phone call, but it's fine. No, I gotta have perks for that one. Wait a minute. No. No, what I have is level 6. Okay, I'm starting to understand the whole leveling system. But at this point, it doesn't matter. Level number 31 will be our story. And I'll be back to 1 hour episodes. I'm not doing this 2 hours again. What is this, though? Take that.
No!
Come here.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Whoops.
Watch the fire.
Come here. There we go.
Suspect that's all of them.
Father, are those the same raiders we rescued our wolves from when they were pups?
Yes. These were cold raiders. Wolf eaters.
I bet they have other camps around here. If so, I'd like to take care of them so they can't hurt any more animals.
Perhaps.
If there's ever another time I could do side quests like that, then sure. But for now, I'm gonna end this episode here. It's already gone on long enough. If you've been liking this playthrough so far, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell to get notifications on when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things along that line.
Find that orb yet?
No.
You need it? I got it.
Let me just do a little bit of looking here. Ooh, I can upgrade this if I have enough hack silver.
I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exception for you. I'll probably melt that down. Sure.
One I have equipped. Petrified bone. Where did it go? I had petrified bone, didn't I? No, I had this. Okay.
Let me get my forging hammer.
Sparkling crystal. Alright.
You need any more? Y'all know where to find me.
Yeah. Peace.